CVS walkthrough for deals starting August 30th, 2020, and they'll be valid until September 5th, 2020. There's a lot of really great deals going on at CVS. We're going to go inside and see what type of coupon matchups and deals are available to us starting this Sunday. Some great freebies and some super cheap products. Now, if you are new to my channel, welcome. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell so you never miss an episode. Don't forget, you don't have to write any of this stuff down. Everything will be listed in the printable Google document. Now, I do have an amazing giveaway going on right now. I'm going to link that at the end of the video so you guys can click on that and enter to win. If you're new to my channel and you're new to couponing, definitely check out Friday's video. Friday's video, I do go a lot slower and go in a lot more detail on how to coupon at CVS. So let's go ahead and go inside CVS. It's a pretty decent deal on the gift cards. The Bass Pro Shop, Fanatics, Fangear, and Audible gift cards are going to be on a spend $50, get a $10 extra care book. One of your options would be go ahead and get two gift cards with a value of $25 each. You'll pay $50 but get the $10 back in extra care books, making your final cost only $40 or $20 a gift card. So you're saving $5 a gift card. Just keep in mind when you do the gift card deals, you cannot roll extra care bucks into a gift card deal. You have to pay cash out of pocket and then you'll get the extra care bucks back. This is a pretty decent deal on the Opti-Free and Clear Care Contact Lens Solution. They're going to be on sale for $16.99. When you buy one, you're going to get a $4 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab one. In our Smart Source from 8:30, we're getting $6 off twin pack coupon. So after coupon, you'd pay $10.99 but get the $4 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $6.99. Now, if you have a CVS CRT for a $2 off twin pack, you can stack that with your deal. Hand that CRT and your coupon to the cashier. You'd pay $8.99 but get the $4 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $4.99 for the twin pack, which is not a bad deal. So these Sustain eye drops are going to be on a buy one, get one half off. Buy two, you're going to get a $4 extra care buck. So the cheapest one in my store is the pocket pack, which is $11.79. So you go ahead and grab a two. You're going to use two of the $3 off one coupons that are coming in our Smart Source from 8:30. After coupons, you'd pay $11.68, but get the $4 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $7.68 or $3.84 a box, which is not a bad deal. This is a really great deal on the Glucena bars. Now, any Glucena is going to be on a buy two, get a $5 extra care buck. So the mini treats at my store are $5.79. You want to go ahead and grab two of those. You're going to use two of the $3 off one coupon that came in our Smart Source from 8:02. So the coupon looks like this from your Smart Source, say two, so go ahead and use two of those coupons. After coupons, you'd pay $5.58 but get that $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.58 a for two or $0.24 a box, which is an awesome deal. Make sure to check your CVS CRTs. If you received a $3 off two Glucena product, you can stack that with your deal. You'd pay $2.58 but get the $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost free plus a $2.42 money maker. One of my number one requests that I get from the seniors are the Poise and the Depend. So this is actually a pretty decent deal. If you need them, I highly recommend picking them up. It's going to be on a spend $25, get a $5 extra care buck. So one of your options would be go ahead and pick up three of the Poise pads. These right here are $6.99 at my store. And then you want to also go ahead and pick up a smaller package of the Poise liners. Unfortunately, they are sold out at my store, but they are $4.59. You want to go ahead and use four of the $2 off one coupons that are coming in our Smart Source from 8:03. After coupons, you'd pay $17.56, but you're going to get that $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $12.56 or $3.14 each. Now, if you're like me and you received a 3 off a 12 Poise, you can stack this with your deal. That's going to take off an additional $3. You'd pay $14.56 but get that $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $9.56 for all four or $2.39. Now, this is a really great deal on the Just the Basic water. It's going to be on sale for $2.79. When you scan your card under the magic red box, everybody is getting an 80 cent off one CRT. So go ahead and stack that with your deal. You want to go ahead and hand that CRT to the cashier. Your final cost would be $1.99. Now, if you're like me and you received a two $5 off two 24 packs and go ahead and grab two. You want to stack this with your deal. Hand the CRT and your 80 cent off one coupon that you're getting from the red box to the cashier. After your CRT and coupon, it makes your final cost only $2.78 for both cases of water or $1.39 each, which I think is a pretty awesome deal for some water. Tarts and honey bunches of oats are going to be on sale for $1.99. So go ahead and grab two boxes of the Pop-Tarts. You want to go ahead and use one of the $1 off two coupon that came in our Retail Me Not from $7.26. Final cost is $2.98 for both boxes or $1.49 each. General Mills cereal, including Cheerios, are going to be on sale for $1.88. Go ahead and grab two boxes on coupons.com. There is a $1 off two coupon available. So grab two coupons and use this $1 off two coupon. After coupon, final cost is $2.76 or $1.38 a box. Pretty decent deal on the Huggies diapers, and it also includes the pull-ups and good nights. They're going to be on sale two for $20. Buy two, you're going to get a $5 extra care buck. So what you want to do is go ahead and pick up the pull-ups. Go ahead and grab two of those, or you can grab two of the good nights or one of each. We do have manufacturer coupons available in our Smart Source from 8-9. So pick up two, use two of these coupons, or you can print coupons. There are $2 off one printable coupons. That link to print the printable coupon is in the printable Google document. After your coupons, you'd pay $16 but get the $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $11 for both packages or $5.50 each. Make sure to check your CVS CRTs. If you have a 3 off of 15 baby, you can stack that with your deal. You'd pay $13 but get $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $8 or $4 a package. There's various options listed for this deal. Of course, you can look on the printable Google document. I did list three options, but the ad is going to have a lot more options to pick and choose from. Now, this is going to be on a spend $40. You're going to get a $10 extra care buck. So this is option one. The Pantene shampoo and conditioner is going to be on sale three for $12. So you want to go ahead and pick up six of them. You can use two of the $3 off 3 coupon that is coming in our PNG inserts. And then you also want to pick up. So the herbal essence is included in this deal, and they're going to be on sale two for $12. Go ahead and grab two, and you want to go ahead and use one of the $3 off 2 coupon that is coming in our PNG inserts. And then you're also going to want to pick up. You want to go ahead and pick up one bag of Tide Pods, and these are going to be on sale for $4.94. In our PNG inserts, we do have a $2 off one coupon. So go ahead and grab a bag of Tide Pods and use one of the $2 off one coupons. After all of your manufacturer coupons, you'd pay $29.94, but you're going to get back $10 in extra care bucks, making your final cost $19.94 or $2.21 each, which is kind of high. It's really hard to get to that $40 and save the most out of pocket. However, if you have all these CVS CRTs like I do, you can stack them with your deal and get this super cheap. So we're going to go over those CRTs right now. You have a $2 off Pantene, Aussie, or BioRenew, which is the herbal essence. You can stack this with your deal. If you received a $4 off 14 Pantene hair care, stack this with your deal. If you received the $2 off 3 Pantene shampoo and conditioner, stack this with your deal. And if you received a 3 off of 10 Herbal Essence BioRenew, stack this with your deal. After all of your CRTs, guys, you'd only pay $18.94, but you're going to get $10 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $8.94 or 99 cents an item. Now, keep in mind, this does qualify for beauty, so even if you don't have these CRTs and you still decide to do this deal, you will be getting a $3 beauty reward for spending $30 in beauty items. So after your beauty reward, if you have all those CRTs, your final cost works out to be only $5.94 for all those items or 66 cents each. Now it also includes the larger bottles of Tide. It includes the Tide Pods. It also includes tampons. It includes Olay Body Wash. And I did do several different coupon matchup scenarios. And that, of course, is listed in the printable Google document. Tide Simply, the smaller bottles of Downy Unstoppables, and the Tide Simply Pods are going to be on sale for $2.94. In our CVS app, there's going to be a $1 off one coupon, or we also have one in our Retail Me Not from 8-9. After coupon, your final cost is $1.94. Going to be on sale for $2.99. In our PNG inserts, we're getting a buy one get one free coupon, so go ahead and grab two. After coupon, final cost is $2.99 or $1.49 an item. Scope mouthwash is going to be on sale for $4.99. Buy one, get a $2 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab one. Use one of the $1 off one coupon that is coming in our P&G inserts. After coupon, you'd pay $3.99 but get the $2 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $1.99. If you received a $1 off mouthwash CVS CRT, go ahead and stack that with your deal. You'd pay $2.99 but get the $2 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.99. Is going to be on a sale for $3.99. Buy one, get a $2 extra care buck. So in our CVS app, there is going to be a $1 off one coupon. So go ahead and clip that and send that to your card. Grab a bottle. You'd pay $2.99 but get the $2 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.99. Now, if you have a 2 off of 6 CVS CRT for mouthwash, you can go ahead and grab two. You're going to send to card that $1 off one coupon. You're going to stack that CVS CRT. After CRT and coupons, you'd pay $4.98 but get that $4 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.98 for both mouthwashes or $0.49 each. Tic White or Max Fresh toothpaste is going to be on sale for $3.49. Buy two, you're going to get a $3 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab two. You want to use two of the $1 off one coupon that is coming in our Smart Source from 8:30. You pay $4.98 but get that $3 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $1.98 or $0.99 each. Now, if you're like me and you received a $1 off of 6 toothpaste, you can stack this with your deal. Hand your CRT and your coupons to the cashier. After your coupons and CRT, you'd pay $3.98 but get the $3 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.98 for both tubes of toothpaste or $0.49 each. Schick disposable razors are going to be on a sale for buy one, get one half off, spend $15, get a $5 extra care buck. So there's two options I listed. It's completely up to you if you want to do A or B. We're going to go over A, and then B will be listed in the printable Google document. So in option A, you'd go ahead and pick up three of the Schick 12-pack sensitive skin right here. This is at my store for $8.29. So one will be full price, one will be half off. You want to grab three of them. That'll take your total to $20.72. Now in your CVS app, there is a $7 off two coupon. So go ahead and send that to your card. We also have $3 off one coupons from our Smart Source 816. So the coupon looks like this. So after your coupons, you would pay $10.72 but get back the $5 in extra care bucks, making your final cost $5.72 or $1.91. Now, if you are like me and you have a 3 off of 10 Schick's men's or women's disposable razors, you can stack this with your deal. So go ahead and hand that your coupons and your CRT to the cashier. After coupons and CRT, you pay $7.72, but you're going to get that $5 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $2.72 for all three packages or $0.90 each. Now, option two is a little bit cheaper if you definitely utilize a printable Google document and check that out. Okay, let's take a look at another deal. Gillette razors are going to be on sale for $9.99. Buy one, you're going to get a $3 extra care buck. So go ahead and grab one. You want to go ahead and use one of the $2 off one coupon that is coming in our P&G inserts. After coupon, you'd pay $7.99, but get the $3 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $4.99. Really great deal on the Joa's Cosmetics. Now, there are going to be, on a spend $11, get an $8 extra hair buck. So that's actually a really great deal. Now, there's several. I listed two options. Option one, maybe go ahead and pick up either the cream lipstick that is $5.99. You can pick up the matte gel lipstick or the high shine lip gloss. Go ahead and grab two of those. You'd pay $11.98 but get the $8 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost $3.98 or $1.99 each, which is not a bad deal. Now, if you were like me and you received a 3 off of 10 Joa Cosmetics, go ahead and stack this with your deal. Hand your CRT over to the cashier. That's going to take off an additional $3. You'd pay $8.98 but get that $8 back in extra care bucks, making your final cost only $0.98 or $0.49 each. Now, you can mix and match. Just make sure you get up to that $11. They also have some really pretty eyeshadow palettes available. for $11.99, as well as the birthday suit. And of course, that is listed in the printable Google document. There is a beauty event happening on Sunday. There is an option on there, and that of course is in the printable Google document. I'm running out of time, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video. Now, I hope you guys are having a fabulous, blessed day. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos. And remember, if you like these videos, please remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. And I'm going to be talking to you guys real soon. Now, don't forget to enter for that amazing giveaway. And don't forget to check out the printable Google document. You guys stay blessed. Bye.